Good morning. I am being picked up and it is 7:30 in the morning. I'm heading to the airport and I'm heading to Vancouver. Yay! I'm so excited. I'm just like dying. I just can't wait. So he should be here now and I'm just gonna run downstairs and check out and head to the airport.
Outside the door.
Oh. I made it and I just arrived. I went through customs and now I'm about to go catch me a cab to the hotel and plan my day. It is pretty cold outside right now, but I'll be all right. I am in the taxi right now and I'm heading to the hotel. And then I am going to visit the suspension bridge and it is really foggy out right now. And my flight had to stay in air extra 10 minutes longer than planned because it was just too foggy to land. Other than that, I'm excited to just chill out and take some landscape photos and vlog a little bit and edit my vlog and post it from last night today as well as today's vlog. And let's see what happens from there. We are almost downtown and it is clear skies now. The sun is out. Awesome. I'll be right out.
Yeah, my population.
Oh, because this is, yeah, perfect, but it's for checking in on the 15th.
What's today's date?
The 13th.
Oh, I was supposed to go to Vancouver Sheraton.
Okay.
I messed up. So I messed up again, and I ended up going to the Vintage Hotel. Is it? That's what it's called? Vintage Hotel?
That was Vintage. Now yeah. We are going to Wilson.
Yeah, so I was supposed to go to the Sheraton first until the 15th, but I ended up switching the days somehow, so we gotta go back to a different hotel and that's it. I don't know.
It's nice. Wow. This thing is huge.
And we are here. Yes. I'm on the 16th floor. And I guess I have a view and a balcony for a really good price. It's kind of amazing here. As you've seen, the architecture of the building is just amazing. This is pretty dope. Nice and clean. Blow dryer. Oh, I'm like doing an inspection. I like my stuff clean, y'all. If I do stay in a hotel, might as well go out. I don't know why I have a double bed. Why do I have a double bed? But either way, this is pretty dope. Like, they got some Starbucks, they got a sink and a refrigerator, some water, coffee maker. I like this. This is pretty nice. Flat screen, got a view of the city. Wow, that's so nice. Now she said I got a balcony somewhere. I want to know where. I know I got the taxi driver waiting downstairs, but I just want to check out the place. Oh, this is a balcony. How do you open this thing? Whew. What, that is so sick, y'all. All right, this is so dope. So they got the weather on the mirror. That's like, what? what is Vancouver known for? Like, what makes Vancouver Vancouver here?
It's like a major port.
Yeah.
Tourist destination because of the ocean and the mountains.
Uh-huh.
Not too far from here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I guess people are coming to ski and to take cruises. This is Lion's Gate.
Oh my god! This is unreal, like, I was not expecting Vancouver to look like this. It is so nice here! And here it is. Oh my god, this is kind of nerve-wracking. The bridge is like moving sideways and we're pretty high up, so it's just amazing right now. It's exactly what I pictured it to be, so. I just met some lovely English people. It was a nice elderly couple who just stopped to have a conversation with me and pointed out that I should walk across the tree bridge here. I don't know if you can see it. Like, how awesome is that? So I'm having a great time so far and it's just beautiful. I mean, Vancouver is kind of, it just reminds me of Switzerland. I love it here. So I feel like I'm definitely coming back and it's just great weather right now. Perfect timing and everything. To be honest, I really don't even want to leave. Like, it's just so refreshing to be here. And a lot of people here are friendly, exactly what I expected, just like in Portland, Oregon. And I'm just having a great time. You guys, this is unreal. Like, there's moss growing on the trees and it is absolutely stunning. Some big steps here. These UGG boots are gonna go down in history with my traveling. I wore these things like every day. So I am here at the Eagle Eye Peak and it's like a stream of a river going down. And it's just really nice and calm here, like a huge serenity, a peace of mind. I highly suggest coming to the suspension bridge and taking a look around. It's awesome. All right, so I found the treehouse suspension bridge and I'm about to walk across it. I just took some awesome photos and I know, I'm in love. Like, I love this place. It's just awesome. Everyone is friendly and just great. So I had to put my hair in a bun because it was just like everywhere. But look at this. Awesome. I love it. Like, look, it just continues and keeps going and going and going. It just wraps around trees pretty much, so this is sick. So I'm done walking the suspension bridge and the treehouse and I'm about to get some coffee or hot chocolate, well needed. Hey you guys, so I am back in my room after I was traveling around Vancouver and I went to the suspension bridge as you guys seen and I just ordered room service, which I've never done, believe it or not. It's just crazy, I know. I'm literally downtown center, like dead downtown. I'm staying at the Sheraton Wall Center and It is gorgeous. I have a great view. Right when I wake up in the morning, I'm looking at this. Like, sick. The sun's setting. The sun is setting and it's, I think it's probably somewhere close to 4 o'clock. I'm just gonna edit and blog and do some work because I have 2 days worth of vlogs to catch up on for you guys. I have some awesome footage to edit for my blog. So I have a lot of work to do right now. There's a place called Boston Pizza here. So I guess there's different Boston Pizza locations, and it's just strange me being from Boston that Vancouver would have a pizza joint called Boston Pizza. Not New York, but Boston. So hopefully it, I guess, tastes just as good as my Boston pizza, but we will see. I'm gonna edit and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm really tired and I just wanna get this out the way for you guys so I can just relax. And you know, the flight from Portland, Oregon to here was only about an hour, but you know, it wasn't too bad. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow, all right? Peace, love, and happiness. Bye.